let's take a look at this skeleton speech bubble worksheet to support teaching on funny bones. You can use this resource by displaying it on a whiteboard screen and using it as a prompt for discussion. You could also print on A4, but even better, you could place inside a plastic wallet and use over and over again with a dry white pen. This worksheet is a great way of introducing speech bubbles to children. Children simply write what the characters are saying. There are a wealth of other resources available on our Twinkl website to support teaching on funny bones. See you next time!